what a game it was. We cost us this game. We made two silly mistakes in the first half that lead to the two goals. We regrouped, we wanted to play. Another mistake from our player, back pass to a striker that is standing. So all those, it's our own mistakes, but we need to regroup and see what can happen. Our aim is still to play for top four, so we are still in third place. Destiny is still in our hands, so we will go game by game, four games to go. So we all have all four games at home. We are only traveling to Tanya. Still, it's in our hands to finish third. One day you will lose, but to lose like this is not acceptable. But I accepted the defeat and we will move on. In football, you need to check the opponents. BA is a classy team. They came out, they took their chances and they beat us. So well done to them and tough luck to us.
Yeah, it's all about game plan. Had a chance to watch a couple of Tura Magic games. I know a couple of players. We try to contain them. We try to frustrate them because we know they have speedy guys and young guys who are willing to run. But our game plan today worked. We always said we just take them on the counter, and it worked. It very much worked, and my players were dedicated today. They can feel the spirit in the team, and they can feel the victory every time we're playing, even since yesterday. But today was one of those games that we needed to win, knowing that also Stars won in Chivarongo. So the pressure is on us again. But then we managed to get the goals and the 3 points. The fatigue is there. That's why I'm trying to rotate my team as much as possible. I'm giving a couple of guys chances. They are coming to the party. Unfortunately, also, we have to finish the league. So I understand the COSAFA and everything that is there. But sometimes it takes a toll. But today was one of those games that we played in the night. So it's not that hot. And the field was playable. So I appreciate that.